The igneous rock that the weight and figures of the Republic rest upon is called black diorite. Like all the building materials used in the construction of the dam, this rock came from one of the then 48 states, more precisely, it came from a location near Santa Ana, California. The length figures are made of statuary bronze. Castings are over 30 feet tall, weigh over 4 tons, and were the largest monumental bronzes ever cast.